lot of guitar picks here. Are you guys stealing them? So, everyone all right? Oh, wow. I love dogs. I don't know if anybody knows it. Wow, that's very cool. That's my boy, Lethal Ron. He was a rescue that my ex-girlfriend found in a parking lot and said, if you want him, he's in the garage, you can have him. So I opened up the garage and there was this dog in the corner came racing towards me. And it was love at first sight. And I was walking down the street by Fairfax High a couple of weeks later, and I was just getting ready to take a photograph of my first album, Working Class Dog. And I walked by a bunch of these really pretty high school girls. And none of them looked at me. They all went, oh, look at that dog. He's so cute. So I said, I'm going to put my dog in the album cover. Fuck that. So Ronnie was on the cover. And he actually was nominated for a Grammy for best cover that year. So rescue a dog. You never know what will happen. You might win a Grammy. So, okay, fine. I love it. Some of you fans, you get so comfortable with me. Fuck off, seriously. I want to maintain my celebrity status amongst you people. You fuck with me too much. I'm kidding. So anyway, I wrote this next song is off. We have two albums out, Snake King, and also an album called Orchestrating My Life.